vlog. It's Vlogmas Day 6. Happy Vlogmas Day 6. So we decorated the house last night. I think we're taking these down though because we want to put the tree there. We have a Charlie Brown tree and a little Santa over there. My camera's terrible quality. And we have stuff all around here. And the stockings. And our messy hallway. But we also have this on the buffet. And we just cut down the Christmas tree. I look the same as I did last year, like with this hat and this shirt, sweatshirt. Oh, here, Will. It's Mama. Oh, we also have this. But yeah, so we are going to decorate the tree. So, I'll keep you guys updated. Hello, my party people. We have the tree in the house. Yes, we got our tree in the daylight. And it looks really good this year, and it's in front of the window. And Otto is happy because he wants to sit under it. This is his favorite time of year, if I'm correct. Dakota's just chilling like a villain. Right, Coda? Oh, you're so handsome. I don't know where the other dog is, though. Oh, she's outside. Sophie, you want to come in? Just like, let me in. It's cold out. It's like 50 out, though, so it's not that cold. But Dad is... Oof, as I trip over the vacuum. Colored lights, I assume. Are these the ones we bought last year on Black Friday?
Thanks.
Pretty sure. They were like $1, $2?
Oh, yeah. Yep.
I don't know. If you watch last year's Decorating the Tree video, you'll know how much it cost. I'm going to pick this leaf up and put it outside where it belongs. But, yeah. We're decorating the tree soon. But I'm going to go eat. I'm hungry, so, yeah. She was just sniffing her ornament, and it was really cute, but now she's over it. And Otto's...
Show it to her again.
Otto's just done with everything. Rubel,
look, it's you. It's little you. It's little you in a boot. Did you come to us in a boot?
I don't think she came to us in a boot. So far, as an update, it's like noon-ish, noon 30. It's noon 30. And we have lights on the tree. We've not decorated the tree yet. Oh, there goes Dakota. So that must mean Dad's coming inside. So, and Mom is unwrapping. Ooh, sorry, Soap. Unwrapping my ornaments. I'm the only one who has ornaments. So, yeah, that's such is life right now.
We'll be right back.
decorated. Yeah, but I didn't put that in there. Except for the angel. It looks good. It's looking fly, right, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Looks good. We'll get the other side. We decorated all sides of the tree this year because it's in front of the window. Yeah. Looks cool with our outdoor decor. Yeah. So, now we just gotta put the angel on it. Then we're really done, so we gonna do that. So we stopped for gas, and we got a big coffee. It has gingerbread flavor, so I'm super holidays, and I got some donuts. Now we have to drive, like, another 50-some-odd miles, and then we'll be back at school. So let's go! Hello! I'm back at school, in my room. I need to make my bed, to take care of my laundry. I have so much stuff I have to do. I want to make Christmas decorations, I have to wash my dishes, I have homework I'm not going to work on because it's not due right away, plus I still have to edit and upload a Vlogmas. My life is a mess! So, we're going to put on some YouTube videos and edit things, and I'm going to do laundry first. My mom did my laundry actually, so I'm going to not refold, but I have to roll things, and I have stuff that goes in my wardrobe, my hangy clothes. And I'm gonna pick out my clothes for tomorrow and edit and upload Vlogmas and watch other people's vlogs, and my life's a mess. But I only have to put on a bottom sheet and a top sheet, and then I'm good for my bed. So I'm super excited. I still have to unpack too. And I have to start consolidating my fridge and freezer. I'm not excited about that, but yeah. Oh, I also want to clean off my desk and rearrange and stuff. I'm hoping my printer will fit up there. I'm not sure, but we find out. And I'm going to put a new light bulb in there because my dad fixed my reading lamp. Nothing was wrong with my reading lamp. It was just a bad light bulb. So we're just going to do that right now and finish off my box of light bulbs for the semester. So see you guys in. Hello, party people. So I'm done with folding my clothes. My hamper is back under my bed, right in the back there. My bed is made, and so I'm really excited because I was watching Megan Hughes' new Pizza Talk video. It's with her mom, and I'm really excited because she answered my questions. So you guys all need to go watch Pizza Talk number 13 with my mom on Megan Hughes' channel. She was Miss Megan Makeup, or still is, kind of. I don't know. But it was really cool, and I was freaking out. But I also want to give you guys a haul of what I got. I just got, random stuff. At Dollar General, I got construction paper. It was, $1.50 because I want to make Christmas decorations. And I got batteries because I keep stealing my friend's batteries. And I got the Simple Sensitive Skin Experts Cleansing Facial Wipes. I really like their face wash. It's really gentle on my skin, and it's really good for acne, so I just like using that instead of stuff with harsh chemicals. It's just all natural and soap and stuff, and I don't have super bad acne, but it breaks out sometimes. And then at Ocean State Job Lots, I got these really cute slipper sock things. They have the little bumpy things on the bottom. They're just this really cute pattern, and they're so soft. And then I got colored pencils, just cheap colored pencils for my Christmas decorations. And then I got a box of Pirate's Booty, shells and cheddar, aged white cheddar, for my friend with the townhouse. So, I'm actually going to edit my Vlogmas days 4 and 5, because I still haven't done that yet. So that's what I'm going to do now, and I'll update you guys once it's set to upload or what have you. And I'm honestly probably gonna put these slipper socks on when I stop sweating my ass off. So yeah, let's just do it. Hello vlog, it is now 8:10, and I'm going to start making some Christmas decorations while watching other Vlogmases, and I'm kind of cold right now, and I took my sweatshirt off, so I put my, like, fuzzy snippery socks on with my mismatched socks. It's not really helping, so I should probably put my sweatshirt back on, so... Yeah, no one said I was that intelligent, but, you know, we try. God, because, like, 2.5 hours later, I finished my little Christmas craft. Can we just... I made a Christmas tree. It's 3D. I'm very proud of this. Much Christmas. So holiday. Oh my god, all these ornaments are just like stacked on each other. Okay, that side's just not gonna go out, but like... I'm really proud of this. It was all construction paper and tape. I started at 8:30. It's now 10:30. I'm gonna end this vlog here. Gonna heat up my mozzarella sticks. Gonna eat them. Gonna go to bed. Think it up for stats. Gross. Happy Vlogmas Day 6, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye!